the exciting game of bidding, buying, and bargaining with your host, Bill Cullen.
Oh, saw 17,000 kids that raised their hands like this, and they said, and they said, 17,000 kids. And they said, and they said, kids, and they said,
got to give them a stake in creating the kind of a world order that I think all of us would like to see. Creating a world order.
So you can blow out the economy and consolidate it and bankrupt it. We know that you are enemies of free humanity.
Creating a world order that I think all of us would like to see.
Tower clear.
Here we got a roll program.
takes a lot of hard work to be a fighter, a boxer. It's a very, very tough game and it requires a serious attitude. A fight is won or lost in the gymnasium. You really need to work hard. You need to live boxing, you need to breathe boxing. You need to have the passion, the desire, the determination, the dedication. It's a real hard game, but at the end of the day, it'll be a certain type of individual fight. And that's a good fighter. Somebody who's born a fighter, has it in his heart, has a passion.
This is real hardcore. real hardcore. We'll be right back. normal people did not listen to hardcore, and we liked it that way.
We'll be right back. home, I feel bad. Go through it. You're not gonna die because you're feeling a little pain. Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, for an hour, or a day, or even a year. If I quit, however, it will last forever. Pain is temporary. If I quit, however, it will last forever.